When I was growing up, you could just be a ballet dancer, you could just be a modern dancer. That's not the case anymore. In this day and age, you need to be a well-rounded dancer.
Your art is your body. There's absolutely nothing to hide behind. A lot of these programs, you know, you meet a dancer that you remember and you're like, I'd like to hire that person. It's really exciting. I mean, to me, when I see somebody who's passionate and hungry for the information, who has the love of learning, that's everything.